Damn, it's so romantic. Are we about to kiss right now?
Good morning, mates. What's poppin'? We're in the middle of Greece on a yacht.
Can we come close to your boat as well?
You're drinking what? A f***ing soup?
Oh, I guess I'm warning you how to do a flip because I did not catch my drag. Where the f***?
I'm looking for you. That was the dumbest jump of my career. Take it away, future Hepsan.
Thank you, past Hepsan. Future Hepsan here.
We got the floaty boat and I'm gonna make it the worst experience of our lives.
What is it?
Nice sleeping spot this is. A bit sunny though.
Hey, what sunny some would say? Look at this. How am I so red? Look at the difference.
If you're a dude watching this video, I'm so sorry.
You know what an ego pose is?
We're staying here to sleep, which is kinda bad for the vlog cause we don't have anything to do. But future Hepsan is gonna figure something out. We might go cliff jumping over there. It's like 25 meters. So just have fun with future Hepsan, okay? Okay, I got my dad to go for a spin. And jumps. I haven't slept today and I didn't think I was gonna record anymore, but I'm just walking around in Greece and I thought it might be Pog. You know how Logan Paul jumped in Venice? I would do that, but I'm alone. I don't want to get naked alone. I mean, I don't want to get naked with anyone, but with pants. It was gonna be fine. I see an empty truck. Have a problem if I did a bit of this.
Oh, that was fun, mate. You don't know this vlog life.
I suck at this video. You can't even see me. Future Hepsan, we'll see you soon. I'm pretty sure people are living in that caravan. I hope the people are friendly. Because I'm just walking around in here. But it was open. Damn. Are all of this broken? I mean, that is broken. You have no idea how creepy it is. Pretty sure this is epic. Abandoned parking lot. I'm like 69% sure there's a person. Because there is a light. Do you see that light? Damn, this was insane. I know it looks dumb. Maybe it doesn't. That's the vlog life, baby. Like everyone is sleeping, it's 5 a.m. and I'm out here with the moon vlogging my life away. And this is just the first one. Okay, I really didn't know if I want to go there because there are some weird sounds and it looks creepy and I saw like a rabbit. And there's a bike. But then I thought, be a maverick. Why am I vlogging if I ain't gonna go there? Like, what in the actual world am I doing if I'm not going in there? I really have no idea what this place is. Like, there could totally be a lion. I just went under the forking truck. Now tell me this isn't from a horror movie. The line buzzing, the forking sign. The worst part is it looks open. Like, it's all light lit up and everything, which means there has to be a person there, but there's no one. Why is there no one? Which makes me think that there's someone behind my back. I feel like I have made a big mistake in taking this path. This is supposed to be a forking city. And I'm 90% sure this is the house from Megan is missing. Or at least it's the same house. Please shut up, I'm vlogging. Like, you good, bro? You need a survey? So if you haven't watched it, don't watch it. So the thing is, the girl who gets kidnapped lives in the house, in a house which I'm like 90% sure looks absolutely the same as that one. And we're back in town, I think. The streets in this city are crazy. Like, look at this. How is that a street? It's so tiny. Probably the whole neighborhood can hear me. But I don't think I need the neighborhood to hear me. I think I need the whole city to hear me. Morning, Greece! What's up, Greece? Subscribe to Hepsan. Yeah, that was better. Damn, it's so romantic. Are we about to kiss right now? Oh yeah, I forgot I'm very alone. That was it, Hepsan. I'm video. Stay sexy.